Hi friends, today we are discussing about Jal Jeevan Mission. So this mission is actually, it is a central government scheme to provide piped water connection to each individual household of India. Actually, they have kept a deadline, that is 2024. By 2024, provide clean and safe drinking water to each households in India through individual piped connections to every household. And this, in the exam point of view, this is critically important based on two contexts. First thing, it is because of introduction of a new ministry called Ministry of Jal Shakti, which is actually an integration of two ministries, our existing Ministry of Water Resources and Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation. These two ministries have been merged together for a more comprehensive and integrated water management policy for the country. And Ministry of Jal Shakti considers Jal Jeevan Mission as their most important and their flagship program to ensure water, to manage water crisis in India. And most important aspect of this program is, this is a community-based program and it focuses on water conservation, rainwater harvesting and recharge and reuse of grey water resources. It's a community-based program in another sense also, because it's another critical component is educating people, communicating people and provide information to people to make water conservation and water a priority of each and every individual citizen of this country. And here, we have done certain other things. We have considered the composite water management index by Niti Aayog, which actually gives a lot of critical information about India's current scenario in water. Most important thing is, 84% of rural households in India lack water in their premises. They access to water, safe drinking water is limited for 84% households in rural India. And 70% of total households in India actually lack water resources in their premises. And most importantly, 21 Indian cities are susceptible for the condition called Day Zero, which happened recently in South Africa, where absolutely no water resources will be available for that entire city for a whole day. So, which means India is actually, there is a looming water crisis on India. To deal with this situation, we are trying to provide a new program called Jal Jeevan Mission, which will ensure that by 2024, there will be piped water connection to each individual households of India, where at least 25 liters per individual citizen, which is the WHO standard, that will be maintained in India. So it is a very important program as far as the country is concerned, and it will create a path-breaking step in rural infrastructure creation also. Thank you.